Sa trending balita, napabilib ng One Fight Movement, isang anti-human trafficking movement si Katie Ford. Si Ford ay dating CEO ng Ford Models Agency, ang top modeling agency sa buong mundo. Ngayon, devoted advocate na siya laban sa human trafficking at modern-day slavery. Ibandila mo, Ginger Conero.
Kim Basinger, Adriana Lima at Rachel Hunter. Lahat sila nagsimula sa prestigyosong Ford Models Agency, kung saan dating CEO si Katie Ford. Pero mula sa glamorosong mundo, iniwan ni Ford ang prestigyosong posisyon para sa advokasya kontra human trafficking at modern-day slavery.
We worked with young women from all over the world, so we understood vulnerability. And I thought, I know some things to do about this, and I'm going to do it. That's what did.
Lumalaw si Katie kay Vice President Jejomar Binay para pag-usapan ang sitwasyon ng human trafficking convictions. 2011 ang maalis ang bansa sa watchlist at napanatili ang Tier 2 ranking sa trafficking in persons report ng U.S. State Department.
Awareness has gone up and we have a lot of active participation coming from the private sector.
And convictions in fighting trafficking is very important because many people are repeat offenders.
Buo rin ang suporta ni Ford sa I Fight Movement sa mga eskwelahan ng Visayan Forum para maagang maturo sa mga kabataan ang peligro ng human trafficking.
There isn't one person in this room who's too young. And it's boys and girls. And it's men and women. The best solution is for you to learn how to protect yourselves and to educate others.
Hiling din ni Ford na madala ang I Fight Movement sa iba't ibang bansa. Ginger Conejero, ABS-CBN News.